I'm Elon Hall, and this is my late night eats for a night of drinking and disgusting things. I always like to finish it with something really greasy and disgusting to soak up all the sin that I've been involved in. And we're gonna start out just with some onions. I always like starting things with onions. You know, the one that you wrap up is in the fridge and you never use it, but you always think that you're going to. The rest are chopped. Bacon, we've got some bacon, leftover bacon scraps. We've got some, you know, peppers, some ham. I'm just gonna throw little chunks of ham into the pan. We're basically making fried rice out of leftovers. So some ham, a little bit of bacon, you can just rip it up and crumble it. Got some left fat. We're gonna fry it, so you want like a certain amount, and the grease is there for a reason. So once you got that going, you wanna sort of get it hot, but it's okay when the onions are in. Garlic. And I'm gonna take eggs and get rid of the white, because the white is not really gonna do anything for you in this situation. A little bit more bacon fat in the other pan, because we're gonna make an omelet basically with just the yolks. Whites. Just get rid of them. Three eggs, I would do, four eggs, whatever's laying around. But you want them to be close together so they sort of stick together. We'll stick with five. All the things that they taught me in culinary school not to do. Got some leftover taco sauce, soy sauce, some hoisin. If you hit it with the back of something like a knife, it sort of loosens it up and it makes it easier to open. It's a trick. These eggs are sort of coming together. Use a little bit of, well, we don't need salt for this because we got all these products that are high in MSG. Now, last but not least, we have to keep this on really, really high. Some leftover white rice. You know, it's like old and dry and gelatinous and it's disgusting and you eat it to fill your stomach just because. When you throw it back in a frying pan with fat and some other things, it actually comes out great. You're gonna wanna mix it once and then let it sit so it just gets crusty on one side. Because you need to have that fried crusty crunch. Mix it together just so everything's all homogeneous. Break it up a little bit. And at the end of it, once that's done, we'll flip it around, we'll put it on our plate or whatever you have laying around. A pot, a bowl. I like eating it out of this. It's compact, has a handle. Spoon it into your mouth. And it's also good that it has a spout, so you know, if there's extra juice, you can just pour down your throat. Our eggs are done already. Oh, that's getting good. Okay, like 10 more seconds. Plate it up. Make sure you get as much crunchy bottom as you possibly can. Be delicate with the egg yolks. The bacon fat has a lot of salt in it, so it's, you know, but the hoisin's sweet, salty, malty. Take your little hot mustard. Spur it in, depending on how hot you like it. That's it. Late night, fried rice and egg yolks. I'm Elon Hall, and this is my late night eat. And it's really good.